Hi. This video will show you how to install and set up Norton Password Manager app on an Android device. First, open Play Store. Search for Norton Password Manager. Look for the Norton Password Manager app and tap Install. When the installation completes, tap Open. Make sure you read the License and Services Agreement and then tap Continue. Now, tap Sign In. You must sign in to your Norton account. If you do not have an account, you can use the Create Account option. Enter your Norton account username and tap Continue. Enter your Norton account password and tap Sign In. To create a vault to store your data, tap Create. Now enter a password for your vault. The password should match the below-mentioned criteria. Note, your password should be unique and not compromised. Also, it should not be used for any of your accounts. Click Continue. Reconfirm the password. Read and accept the term and then tap Create Now. Tap Continue Setup. To get important information from Norton, tap Enable. Tap Allow. To allow Norton fill your information automatically, tap Open Settings. Look for Norton Password Manager and tap it. Tap OK. Tap Turn On. Again tap Turn On and then enable Allow Permission. You have successfully set up your Norton Password Manager app. Your vault is now ready to store your information. Thanks for watching. For more help, visit support.norton.com.